know exactly why I did that. I was at a family function and I gave another senator my card, and I just voted that way. So I was not technically, that's not a defense, but I didn't give him any instructions. Actually, I hadn't thought that through. I probably would have voted for primary then. Yeah, if you want, you know, so you can throw that with the bill. I shouldn't be so honest, should I? They, yes, you know, and on that, at that point in time, it appears that that was the better way to go. There was a lot of truth in there. I know there was a big debate, but I was not there. I was not there for the debate, and someone held my property. And quite frankly, I don't think, you know, it really became an issue of then, excuse me, Elliot, against voting. Oh, but you had been. I thought, okay, never mind. I thought you were talking 2013 vote. Still, it was the same thing on property, so I was not there. On that one, I still would have gone with Trump. Having said that, I'm real sensitive to the cost of primary. And one thing I would point out to y'all is there is a state for money. If y'all want to go along with it, you want to get a presidential primary coming up in March, $3.5 million is what it costs. If you want to take $3.5 million, you say let's just pull the plug on that. But the primaries are very costly. And there are pros and cons with the party as far as the primary versus I can see you love the convention. Make sure that makes it.